guys, welcome to another episode. Today's December 9th. It's about 6:30 in the morning. The sun is about to come up. We have southwest winds today, about 10 to 15 miles per hour winds. I'm here to get some striped bass, just like last time. Let's hopefully we get a keeper today. Let's get some fish. So guys, I'm using my 9-foot ODM Evolution rod, a surf rod, custom made for me. I got it paired up with my Daiwa Surfate 5000. It's really light setup. We killing it with this. I'm walking to my spot right now. So, you see me right here. So, the sun just came up. It's a really beautiful morning. Let's get it. That was really fun. Having some difficulties with my microphone right now. Working, then it's not working. I just doubled up on these 20 inches. One on the teaser, one on the 1 ounce diamond jig with the yellow tube. Guys, my audio is really not working. My microphone. This guy is 25 inches. Put up a good fight. My third fish for today.
25 inches. There you go. Having a lot of problems with audio, but let's see if we could catch another one. 25 inches, not bad. Oh, another one. Smaller one though. Put him back. I haven't got any bites for like 30 minutes. Keep moving around. I'm going more south of the beach. I think so far I caught like about 5 stripers, 25 inches being the largest. That was a pretty good fight. Lost 2 at the beginning. I don't know what happened. But let's continue to try to catch more fish. Guys, fish on. Got a little small one here. Tiny. Guys, there's still a lot of bass out here. They're gonna stick around to the end of the year, hopefully. Guys, fish on. Feels like a good one. It's way out there. Epoxy jig. Oh man. Gotta get my pliers. Hope he's okay. There he goes.
Got his fish on.
Woo! Small one though, it's fighting pretty good.
Got it on the teaser. Looks like a 20 incher. Oh, another one. That's right, baby.
So much fun.
Another one, guys. He's a short though. On the teaser again.
Man.
Nice fish. Let him go. That was maybe like number 7. Right here.
Seems pretty deep.
Than the other parts. The waves are hitting a little more harder.
So I'm gonna keep hitting this spot right here. It's caught 2 back to back. So let's just, could be a third one.
Fish on, guys. Go. Lots of fun. our worms right here. On the teaser again.
Teasers are really good, man. Fish on, guys. Small one.
Oh, it's a big shad.
Wow,
it's a big shad.
Guys, it's about 2 o'clock, it's high tide.
The bite just died out. I haven't got anything like past like an hour, so I got a shad before, but about to call it a day. Nobody's hooking up right now. See a few people at the beach, but this one's gonna be my last cast. So guys, today was actually a really good day. It's high tide right now at 2 o'clock. It's currently 1:30. The bite just died out. I haven't got anything for like 40 minutes, so I'm gonna call it in. Maybe another day we could come back and catch some bigger striped bass, but the biggest one I got today was a 25-incher, and it was fun. In total, I think I caught like around 6 to 8 fish, but really fun. It's December 9th right now, and it's still cold. They're still out here, so get out there and start fishing for striped bears, because it's not done yet, so get out there.